Take two. That's right. This is the second take of this video, just because we mucked up the first one. All right. Anyways, it is Tuesday, which means it's our weekly weigh-in update. But before I tell you how much I am down, let me show you this. This is the infinity hoop, and I started the challenge. I haven't taken off because we just did the video. Ooh, squirrel. There really is a squirrel, y'all. Anyways, it has taken me everything today to do this video and that video and this video. I am exhausted from this weekend. It was a very long but good trip. A few non-scale victories this weekend I walked up to the Snoqualmie Falls viewpoint and walked back, of course. And I walked in the store twice, around the store, and not just to get one thing, it was multiple things. So I feel amazing to be able to do that. Now, for the update, 8 pounds this week. That's right. I lost 8 pounds this week, which means a total of 181 pounds since November, 50 before surgery and 131 post-surgery. Yeah, people do say it's the easy way out. And no, it is not the easy way out. Yes, it helps you lose the weight faster, but you still have to work your bottom off to lose the weight. And you still have to eat right. And then once you get down to the weight, you still have to maintain it. So no, it is not the easy way out. I would 100% recommend this to anybody. I thank you all so much for all the support that you give us continuously, and we love you all.